We want to find the difference of the fractions using pattern blocks. We have 1/2 minus 1/3. We'll define one yellow pattern block as one whole, and therefore one red pattern block equals 1/2, one blue pattern block equals 1/3, and one green pattern block equals 1/6. So for 1/2 minus 1/3, we'll use one red pattern block to represent 1/2, and we'll use one blue pattern block to represent 1/3. So because we're subtracting 1/3 from 1/2, we want to remove or take away 1/3 from 1/2. Before we do this, we'll perform exchanges using green pattern blocks. Notice how we could exchange two green pattern blocks for one blue pattern block, where each green pattern block represents 1/6. So notice how this shows that 1/3 is equivalent to 2/6. And we can also exchange, let's also exchange three green pattern blocks for one red pattern block. Again, the red pattern block equals 1/2, and each green pattern block equals 1/6. So notice how this shows that 1/2 is equivalent to 2/6. Now that we perform the exchanges, we want to remove or take away two green pattern blocks from these three green pattern blocks. Notice representing the difference in this form, we could write the difference as 3/6 minus 2/6. So if we take away or remove two of the green pattern blocks from these three green pattern blocks, notice how it leaves us with one green pattern block, showing our difference is 1/6. So 1/2 minus 1/3 equals 1/6. But by performing the exchanges that we did, we also showed that 1/2 is equivalent to 3/6, and 1/3 is equivalent to 2/6, and 3/6 minus 2/6 equals 1/6, the same difference. Now there are a couple ways to show subtraction of fractions using pattern blocks, so I want to go back and show one more way that we could have found this difference. If we began with one red pattern block for 1/2, and one blue pattern block for 1/3, because we want to take away or remove 1/3 from 1/2, notice how if we overlaid these pattern blocks, showing that we were going to remove the green pattern block from the red pattern block, we'd be left with this red triangle, which we can show is equivalent to 1/6. So this is another way that we could have shown the subtraction of these two fractions. I hope you found this helpful.